to a very different yet very exciting third semi-final of Britain's Got Talent. We've got a guest judge in the shape of Ashley Banjo.
Yeah.
And it adds all. Final winner place in this year's final.
And next up tonight is an 11-year-old dancer who had the whole theatre on their feet at his audition.
Now, this boy is quite a mover. He just pops on a pair of leopard print leggings and dances with complete and utter freedom.
Oh, there's no better feeling.
You what?
You what?
You what?
It's Yakub.
My name is Yakub and I'm 11 years old. I live with my older sister Letitia and my foster carers Juliet and John, who we have been with for 3 years. I love to dance because I love the music and want to show everybody how I feel. I have loads of friends that dance, and when I do competitions, I get to make even more friends. When I wanted to audition for Britain's Got Talent, Juliet and John encouraged and supported me so much. John even helped me with my tricks. When I walked onto the stage, I've never met famous people before, so I didn't know what to say.
Do you think you can win the competition?
No.
No!
Now that I've watched it back on TV, I'm glad that I tried so hard to get it right. I still don't know if I can win, but I'm excited to be on the stage again in the semi-finals. If I try hard to impress people and they vote for me, that would be just the best.
Let's cross over to the judges and see what they made of it.
Oh, wow, Yakub. I feel kind of privileged because I feel like we are witnessing you right at the beginning of your dance journey because you have everything you need apart from one thing, and that is a little bit of self-belief. If you just believed in yourself that little bit more, I promise you it would take your performance to the next level, and it's already incredible. So promise me one thing, you're going to believe in yourself a little bit more from now on.
Yeah.
Good.
Good. Well done.
I think you actually stole the show, coming on at the end there. It was amazing. It was really, really beautiful. Being pared down like that, just like one song, one performer on stage, it was so very involving, so very emotional. And I can't quite explain it exactly why, but all our hearts are out there for you when you dance. That's all right. You have the potential to be an absolute superstar.
Yeah, you're kind of superhuman, aren't you?
I mean, it's unreal. I mean, I wish I could do what you are doing when I was your age. I think the virtual audience were going crazy. I could feel that energy. They loved it. And you should be so proud. Are you proud of yourself?
Yes.
And do you know what? You've got also a beautiful smile, so I want to see that more.
I can only echo, really, what everyone else has said, is that there's something about you being so little on your own and so absorbed in what you're doing. Every single move that you made was so intricate and so fiddly, and I don't know the names of half the moves you did, but it was really incredible to watch and so perfect, and I honestly think that you could win the show. So congratulations.
Wow, look at that. Thank you, judges.
Do you think you can win?
Yes, Yakub, do you think you can win?
I'll try my hardest.
Yes, that's what we're talking about. Progress. Yakub.
How did it feel during performance?
It felt amazing.
You did a fantastic performance, and all of the judges said you just need a bit more self-belief. Do you think you can do that?
Yes.
Good. If Yakub is your choice for the final, follow the instructions on screen, but not until the judges have sent one act straight through to the final. One more time, let's hear it for Yakub! Oh, still to come tonight, we've got the death-defying James...